avoidant and afraid of contact with women is by no means rare. It's unbelievably common among young men, and I think it is exacerbated by the factors that you just described, which is that young men are taught in particular that any show of even confidence on their part might be interpreted as part of this toxic masculinity. And I think that, I mean, what I would say is that women generally like men who have power but don't need to use it.